This is Mission Control, Houston. The Expedition 29 crew on board the International Space Station has devoted a good portion of today's work to a variety of science activities, while also spending time preparing the next vehicle that is scheduled to depart the International Space Station, that coming up later this month. Commander Mike Fossum completed a sample exchange in the Materials Science Laboratory. That MSL facility is where a variety of different samples are put in a furnace for an experiment that is studying metal solidification, semiconductor crystal growth, as well as measuring the thermophysical properties of materials in space. Also today, Fossum and flight engineer Satoshi Furukawa performed eye exams on one another. That's for an experiment called tonometry, in which the measurement of eye pressure is part of an attempt by scientists to judge just what impact living in a microgravity environment has on a crew member's vision. Both those crew members spent most of the afternoon gathering trash to be packed up inside a Progress vehicle that's now docked to the aft end of the Pier's docking compartment. Flight engineer Sergei Volkov also worked on 42P stowage. He also had time during his day today to set up hardware for a Russian physics research on crystallization, as well as to conduct a Russian public affairs event. The plan is for all of those crew members to finish up the pre-packing of that Progress vehicle by Monday of next week. Then they will be spending time over the course of the next couple of weeks getting everything stowed as needed before Progress number 42 is undocked from the International Space Station October 29th in advance of the arrival of a new shipment of supplies. That's due on another Progress vehicle, Progress number 45, which is due to arrive at the International Space Station on November the 2nd.